If there are any survivors.
Gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger.
Run again. The door's locked. No way out!
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know all the infected were hiding out.
Campus.
Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
After another. Elena.
Roger.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the cars and it's easy to look.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Off campus. Now we just got gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Shit!
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons are wrecked.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me.
Contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Still running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
How's that for timing?
Lines up too. Almost blind.
Not my lucky day.
Ha!
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
You got it.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Roger. Open up! Please, open up!
No, don't open that!
Oh God, Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
From there.
What are conditions like up there?
Got a gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Helena, car!
I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Right. Everything's gone to hell.
It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Damn it, it's locked.
Was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Up and over.
survivors. Come on. We have to help them.
Die, you terrible freaks! Where the hell are they coming from? First day in the council, already on the shootout. I'll die before I become a son. Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Dead comm people. Choose a target before shooting. Who made you the leader? Forget it. He'll just get you killed.
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freak! Where the hell are they coming from? First day in the game, so many of them shoot at you. I'm dying before I become a dumb.
Don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Dead con people. Keep the target before shooting. Who made you the leader?
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop ahead. We can rearm there. Probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Roger.
Hey! Is anyone here?
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop!
Fuck it.
So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Thank you.
You're just slowing us down anyway.
She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Time being. Store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes your mind.
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the shutter!
Fuck, it's okay!
Ah!
Get into the next room! Come on, people!
Let's get out of here!
Large now?
Come on, you big dumb shit!
He's gonna bring this whole place down on us! Help him up! I'll cover you! Get us out of here!
There's something watching our way!